something started with, they started measuring the face, the size, the health, the blood, and also
injection.
I don't know what was the result of it. We never find out. I think we ever don't find out. I know that he sent some results to Berlin, remember the Kaiser Wilhelm Institute in Berlin, center there, because he was instructed, he was part of that day of the this is how the gas chambers look like. I know now, I didn't know at that time, but from the people who worked that place, I found out how it was working. They said that you're going to be taking a shower. After the shower, you relocate you to another place, other building. The shower, first of all, the degradation already started, and everybody had to undress. Young girls, young boys, all of them, older men, older females, all had to be totally naked. They told them, hang up your clothes and make sure you find it when you come back. There was no coming back. They closed the door and they entered the cyanide. I was just hoping, knowing from what I heard from people, the lower part of the gas was starting coming up, they died most of them immediately. I hope my parents and my mother and my family had the luck and died instantly or within a few minutes. But they said when they later on, after 6 or 10 minutes, when they opened the gas chamber, it looked like a pyramid. All the people started going up on top of each other to get air, because the air was going up and up. So when they opened up, it was a pyramid. Okay. That's the instruction. What they did with the belongings, all the belongings that they left in the metal cars, and they picked them up, and even the clothes that they undressed in the part of the dressing room, that they picked them up, and they took to a certain place, they called it